Netflix starts cracking down on password sharing. The streaming giant sent a letter to subscribers yesterday saying the account is for people who live with you. It offers two alternatives: transfer a profile to a new member and pay for that person, or add an extra member for $8 a month. Netflix did assure that everyone living in the same household will be able to stream wherever they are, and that includes at home or on the go during vacation.